Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Interlude by ColorCubeMan, and hopefully this one will not take me half an hour and require me to look up a walkthrough, like the last one did, Dawn. Although the walkthrough only-
And I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Though honestly, from what I watched of the walkthrough, it only showed me something that I had already tried, and even though I already tried it, it didn't work the first time. And I just tried
the
second time
to think that eventually there's a point where your name gets mentioned for the very last time? Well, here it is. I'm going to kill you, Chad.
Oh! Goodness. That's, interesting.
Just so you know, I have to go give a deposition for an upcoming trial. In case that interests you.
I heard somebody walking along the, catwalks. Was I supposed to use the laser? Whatever. Interesting. There we go. It's like one of the McGeppies.
Before you leave, why don't we do one more test, for old time's sake?
Oh, duh. I'm an idiot. Ah, just a smidge too early. Thank you. Again! Man. There we go. Not sure if that's intended, but I'm gonna go with it. Because it seems like it. That allows me to get into the funnel. Save!
Not so fast.
Oh yes. That was good. As always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!